2018 is a very special year for us because it marks our 25th anniversary of our affiliation with the Boys and Girls Club of America. Boys and Girls Clubs of America is the largest youth organization in the world, with over 4,000 clubs serving over 4 million kids. The mission is quite simple: to enable all young people, especially those who need us most, to reach their full potential as productive, caring, and responsible citizens. Our facility here in Maynard was built in 1979 as a community center for the youth of Maynard. It was originally supposed to be a swimming pool, but the need for a youth center was greater. In 1993, the Will Dodd Center, as it was called, became a charter member of the Boys and Girls Club of America, offering full service programs and counseling for our youth.
In the last year, we discovered that there were a lot of areas in which we could help the children and the families in the clubs. And we created Wellness Across Assabet Valley, which is a wellness collaborative working with the police, the fire departments, the social workers, and bringing in health care organizations across the Metro West area in order to support families around fitness, nutrition, mental health, and addiction.
We accept every kid through that front door, especially the ones that need us the most. And we help and support them so that they can meet their highest expectations. Our ultimate goal here is for those kids to become productive, caring, and responsible individuals. And I think the biggest strength in our success here is the staff. Okay, we have a wide array of staff here, ranging from ages of 17 years old to 66. With all kinds of background and experience, a lot of our staff have been club kids before, and I think that's a very important thing, is that they know some of the experiences that we go through here with the kids on a daily basis.
Our future plans are in alignment with the Boys and Girls Club of America. And the Boys and Girls Club has created something called Great Futures 2025, which is to expand supporting children across the nation from 4 million to 8 million. And we believe that we can expand to support more families across Assabet Valley. Every town that we support has come to us and said, "How can you support our children?" What we've discovered is there are a lot of children in need, a lot of children going home to empty apartments or empty condominiums or empty homes. And what we know is that there are children who need support, who need the Boys and Girls Club of Assabet Valley. We charge a rate of $40 a year for children to come to us after school. And we're trying to figure out, how can we support all the families? How can we support all these children so that everybody has an opportunity for safe, reliable, effective after-school programming? And whether we do that in Maynard and or in outside satellite clubs, we're trying to figure out. That's our goal.
We appreciate you joining us in support of our club and mission. Every club is responsible for raising its own funds for operations. We are not funded by any state or federal taxation. So please continue to contribute your time and money to our club. It's an investment in our youth, our community, and our great country. Stop by and see us. Thank you so much.